Oh yeah, B. So I was looking at the Dr. Seuss thing outside. I was wondering how it got there. Do you know the story behind that?
But evidently, they had a chalk fest here, and the artist did the Cat in the Hat, and they never washed it out, so it, see, that's like so.
And then it like concretely like cemented itself there.
It concretely cemented itself.
Yeah.